which is co-hosted by CNS and Indian Institute of Management, Indore. Our keynote speaker for today's talk is Professor Dr. Suryakant. Professor Suryakant is head of the Respiratory Medicine Department of King George's Medical University, and he is a globally respected voice of reason on tobacco control, tuberculosis, asthma, COPD, lung cancer, and other chronic respiratory diseases.
Good afternoon, sir. We, the students of Indian Institute of Management, Indore, extend a heartfelt welcome to you. In times of a global health crisis like this, it is imperative to learn about the preventive measures and take necessary precautions to guard our health. We are looking forward to listening your insights on lung health, tobacco, and COVID-19. Thank you.
I think your audience is very intelligent. And of course, the most talked disease is the COVID-19, but the most important killer is the tuberculosis. And 63% have rightly given the answer. Yes. And of course, this is a very common sense question. The second question, can TB increase risk of COVID? Yes. Of course, especially those who are having the compromised lung because of tuberculosis. In terms of post-tuberculosis, equally means fibrosis, cavitation, lung collapse. So post-tubercular bronchiectasis, such type of patient where having local lung immunity is compromised and they are more vulnerable for colonization of the COVID-19 virus. Mm-hmm.
And the third question was, can tobacco increase the risk of COVID-19? There are still some people who think no. Yes.
Oh, it's a big yes.
It's a big yes. Okay. And then the fourth question was, can tobacco increase risk of COVID-19 and TB?
Yes, both.
Yes. And still we have got 58% who are saying so. Yeah. Yes. Yes, Dr. Suryakant, now the floor is yours.
Yeah. Yes. So thank you, Shobhaji, in person. And thank you, the CNS, of course, organizing for this wonderful program. Although this is a very odd days, and I would say they are very hot days. We are talking of a lot of hot zones, the red zones, green zones, yellow zones, orange zones. And of course, we are daily counting the number of the viruses which have, of course, infected the global population as well as India's population. So I think during time, I'm really thankful to the IIM also, Indian Institute of Management also, for, of course, participating in this wonderful webinar. So our topics of today's discussion is the lung health, COVID, and of course, tobacco. And I'm just informing you that 31st May is being celebrated as World No Tobacco Day. Since 1987, this is being celebrated as World No Tobacco Day. And WHO and all other health agencies are really worried, and that's why on every 31st May, those who are a stakeholder in the field of anti-tobacco activities, for example, the doctors, the social workers, the advocacy front, everybody is creating a lot of awareness on these days, including the media, because media's role is very important. And now media is not limited to the some words. It's the days have gone when print media was the only boss. Now the print media, e-media, social media, digital media, every aspect of media has become a very important source of information as well as advocacy. So the topic is the lung health, tobacco, and COVID-19. So my talk will be divided into three segments. The first segment would be the COVID-19 overview. So I will just have a not very comprehensive overview, but just of course, a small overview regarding this coronavirus. And then second talk would be, what is the interaction between the tobacco and, of course, what is the problem of tobacco and what is the interaction between, of course, COVID-19 and tobacco. And third part, we will be focusing on lung health. So coronavirus is a common microorganism which causes infections of upper respiratory tract and pneumonia. So the whole of the respiratory tract, for my dear student, I would, of course, in between, try to, of course, convert you from management student to MBBS student. So this respiratory tract has got two parts, the upper respiratory tract and lower respiratory tract. And this upper respiratory tract starts from nose to the deepest part of the lung. So from nose to the throat, to the trachea, to the parts of the right lung, parts of the left lung, and bronchial tree. So, and what is the purpose of this respiratory tract? The gas action. We inhale 15 times a minute daily, and we exhale same amount of air 15 times a minute. So half of liter going inside every breath and half of liter going out with every breath. And this system is called respiration. It has got two parts, inspiration and expiration. And with this, we are getting prana vayu or oxygen. As you know, oxygen is very essential for our life. हमारी शुरुआत होती है जीवन की सांस से, हमारा अंत होता है जीवन का अंतिम सांस से. तो सांसें बहुत जरूरी है. Fortunately or fortunately, I am the doctor of the breath, the lungs. So come to the journey of COVID-19 first. So these are the enveloped RNA viruses which are distributed among human animals as well as birds, and are of four types, the alpha, beta, gamma and delta. And this is called, now it's labeled as COVID-19. Why COVID-19? Because it's a coronavirus disease which occurred or which appeared in 2019. That's why it's small COVID-19. Coronavirus disease which appeared in 2019. That's why it is, the name given is COVID-19. It's a basically beta coronavirus. So it's a beta coronavirus. And on December 31st, 2019, China reported a cluster of cases of pneumonia from Wuhan city, associated with seafood, because Chinese, they are very much fond of non-vegetarian and type of non-vegetarian. In India, you can't even think of, and they are eating them. So this was associated with basically the beds and of course seafood. Now see this picture. This is the picture from the meat market of the Wuhan city from which this virus originated. Now this is the, you see, by looking, this looks very beautiful. But it is very harmful. It's not beautiful. So this is the external appearance of coronavirus. It is called coronavirus because in Latin language, corona means crown, and its appearance like crown shaped, and that's why name is the coronavirus. Now, very simple question to the people, very simple query from the common people, that coronavirus sensitive and resistant to what? Kisse ye jinda bana rehta hai, kisse ye mar sakta hai? So it is sensitive, means it can be killed by sodium hypochlorite solution, 0.1 to 0.5%. And that's why most of the disinfectant, most of the sanitizers, most of the of course, cleaning agent, they have sodium hypochlorite. And 70% of alcohol, ethyl alcohol, that's why most of the sanitizers, they are 70% alcohol based. And then 1% povidone iodine, 1% crisol soap. And that's why soap water is being used for the prevention of the spread of coronavirus. Or even hydrogen peroxide can be used as a disinfectant for this coronavirus. Heat, yes, it is not heat resistant virus. It is heat labile virus. So heat can kill this virus in 90 minutes at just 56 degrees centigrade. Or it can also be killed by radiation, ultraviolet radiation, or even by sunlight. In very, you see, lighter mode, I used to say, don't forget sun and don't forget Suryakant. So both Sur and Suryakant, they are important for you. This is on lighter mode. So right. Sunlight, 2 hour sunlight exposure is also protective for coronavirus. So my dear friend, nature has given the virus, and nature is also giving the device, the mode, how you can protect and prevent yourself. The another query from the public, you see, whenever I go in the public mode, then another query comes to us, the how long it can survive on various surfaces. So previously it was thought that that was not spreading through the aerosol, but now it is proven that it can survive up to 3 hours in aerosol form. So in the atmosphere, that is called sankramit vayu. On copper, 4 hours, cardboard or files, 24 hours, stainless steel, 48 hours. And on plastic surface up to 3 days or 72 hours, even on your shoes and chappals, it can survive up to 5 days. In the humid water and seabase line, it can survive up to weeks together. That's why jahan safai kehte hain, jahan safai wahan kam dawai. So ye virus bhi jahan gandagi hai, humidity hai, bahut zyada seabase hai, it can survive for a prolonged period. What is the high risk population? Yes, people more than 65 years of age, People of all ages with underlying medical condition, for example, chronic lung diseases, chronic heart diseases, people with chronic kidney diseases, especially undergoing dialysis, people with chronic liver diseases, and a lot of chronic immunocompromised individuals like cancer, diabetes, bone marrow transplantation, and so many HIV AIDS, and even obesity. Yes, it is also a risk factor for the COVID-19 infection. And very important, last but not the least, as some people asked, one question was asked by Shovaji during the poll time, that can tobacco be a risk factor for COVID? Yes. People with chronic smoker, tobacco chewer, drug abuser, or any addiction, they are at high risk for coronavirus. Spread of, what is the mode of spread of infection? That is the of area of curiosity. It's spread from infected person by droplet. Somebody sneezes, somebody coughs, and that's why a lot of aerosols, infected aerosols, they come out. They can, of course, they can infect you if you are within the range. Spread from infected aerosols, the virus remain viable in air for 3 hours. And fomites or inanimate object, person can get infection by the viruses which remain or which can survive on the various surfaces, as I have already told. So, virus kitni wajah se phailta hai? Virus teen tarah se phailta hai. Sankramit vyakti se, sankramit vastu se, sankramit vayu se. Aur teeno se hame bachna hai. Aur ye jata kahan hai hamare sharir ke andar? जाता है हमारी सांस से. हम जब नाक से सांस लेते हैं तो इसी सांस के साथ अंदर चला जाता है, तो पहले नाक में जाएगा, फिर गले में जाएगा, फिर नीचे फेफड़े में जाएगा. तो थ्री मेन टारगेट्स लेटर ऑन, फिर ये दूसरी जगह भी डिसेमिनेट हो सकता है ब्लड के थ्रू डिफरेंट ऑर्गन्स में. तो हमें कहां से बचाव करना है? हमें बचाव करना है अपनी सांस से. सांसों से कैसे बचाव कर सकते हैं? बीच में एक पर्दा लगा के. पर्दा किसका लगा सकते हैं? ऐसे तो पर्दा कोई होता नहीं है, तो आप मास्क लगाइए, वही आपका पर्दा है, वही बचाएगा. दिस इज द समबडी व्हेन कॉफ्स. सो दीज आर द एरोसॉल्स विच जनरेटेड. द एरोसॉल कैन बी लेस देन 10 माइक्रोन इन साइज, मोर देन 10 माइक्रोन इन साइज. एंड इफ यू सी द स्मॉलर पार्टिकल्स, दे गोज अप टू द 1.5 मीटर. And the larger particle, which are mainly the particles of air pollution, this goes up to be even more than 2 meters. I will not go into the detail of pathogenesis because it's a medical picture. The only thing is that ACE2 receptors are very important receptor. They play important role in the, of course, spread of the infection inside the host. Now, what are the clinical features on which you will suspect as yes, person might be infected with coronavirus? First, you should learn, my dear management students, incubation period in medical colleges or medical studies, it is defined as the period when infection occurs and the time lapse till the first symptom appear. So this is the support, the timeline of infection, and this is the first symptom. So this duration is called incubation period. And this is 2 to 14 days for this coronavirus. The clinical presentation is that about 1/4 of the patient, 25% patient with COVID-19 may remain asymptomatic, means having no symptom. They are very dangerous. You can protect yourself from the suspected person who are having symptoms, but how can you, of course, suspect who is not having symptom? And that's why you have to maintain physical distance to each and everyone. Don't rely anyone. Whosoever be sitting or standing before you can be corona positive, whether he's having symptoms or not having symptoms. So asymptomatic carrier are more harmful than the symptomatic carrier because they don't have symptoms, and you can have the liberty to interact with them without mask, without physical distancing. So this should not be done. The only thing which will protect you is the physical distancing and mask. Symptomatic patient present with mild symptoms. So most of the patients, there should be no hue and cry, no panicky. Most of the corona patient, infected patient, they are having mild symptoms. Moderate to severe symptoms are very rare, 14%. Only 5% may present with critical illness, which require hospitalization. So 25% asymptomatic, 75% symptomatic. Out of the 75%, only 5% are critical. So only 2 to 2.5% are the infected person. Out of the 100, only 2 persons who may need hospitalization, who may need ICU bed, who may need ventilator. So don't worry, don't have panic, don't have the hue and cry. Just relax. The only thing is that prevent the spread of infection, prevent the chain of spread of infection. Now, this is very important. Timeline. What happens? So this is the day zero infected, up to 5 days onset symptom. Usually I said incubation period 2 to 14 days, but on an average 5 days are enough. Day 7, there is a formation of IgM antibodies. What is this antibodies? Antibodies are the proteins which people have, when they have developed immunity. So they are the also called as immunity passport. If you are antibody positive, means you have developed immunity against the coronavirus, and now very remote chances for getting reinfection because you have already developed the antibodies. Day 1 to 28, the RNA and antigen will be positive, and day 21, IgM antibodies start disappearing, and day 28, the antigen also disappears. So this is the usually 1 month cycle. So that's why we advise for infected person 14 days of isolation and 14 days of again quarantine. So total 1 month patient should avoid the interaction with the common people, the society. So then coming to what are the common symptoms? And if you see on the top of the list, fever is the most common symptom, most alarming symptom. It presented 87% of the cases, and dry cough is the next common. And rest of the symptom, fatigue, loss of smell, shortness of breath, mild GI, joint pain, sore throat, headache, chills, nausea, and other can be a very rare symptoms. So how can you differentiate? That is the usual question asked by the common people. How can you differentiate between common cold, flu, and coronavirus infection? Three things will differentiate: fever, common coronavirus, and very severe 101 and 102. So more than 101, and fever is like, लोग कहते हैं साहब बुखार तो हमें बहुत आया, बहुत बार आया, लेकिन इतना तेज बुखार कभी नहीं आया. जोड़ तोड़, मतलब जोड़ों में भी दर्द, बदन में भी दर्द, शरीर में भी दर्द, such type of fever is common in coronavirus infection. Second is the dry cough, which is also common. Most of the flu and cold, of course you have running of nose, sneezing. This is more common in cold and flu, and difficulty in breathing, that is also common. So in common cold and flu, most commonly your symptoms confined to nose only. They're not going beyond to nose, and hardly they go to the throat. But depending upon your immunity, depending upon the number of the virus and number of the virulent virus, you can have symptom first, symptom of nose, then throat, and then of course pneumonia and other symptoms. So that's why, just to avoid hue and cry, just to avoid panicky, I used to say that हमारे पास फोन आती है, डॉक्टर साहब मुझे 3 दिन से छींके आ रही, जुकाम हो गया, कोरोना तो नहीं हो गया, डॉक्टर साहब मेरी नाक बह रही है, कोरोना तो नहीं हो गया. Then I used to say for last 3 months कि जैसे हर चमकती चीज सोना नहीं होती, वैसे हर टपकती हुई नाक कोरोना नहीं होती. क्या बोला मैंने? जैसे तो लोगों को शांत रखिए, थोड़ा सांत्वना दीजिए, रिलैक्स रखिए, जैसे हर चमकती हुई चीज सोना नहीं होती, वैसे हर टपकती हुई नाक कोरोना नहीं होती. सो अंडरस्टैंड प्लीज दिस. The other complications in rare, 1 to 2% can have the acute respiratory distress syndrome, popularly known as ARDS, and pneumonia, and then can be some non-respiratory complications also, which you need not to remember. We doctors are enough to need this remember. Diagnosis, how this diagnosis is established? Very simple test, nasopharyngeal and oropharyngeal swab. Two testing are done, one from nose, one from oral cavity. So two swabs are taken. One person is wearing the PPE suit, so completely covered, the head also covered, the goggles are there, the mask is there, N95 mask and PPE suit cover is there. And with this protection, your sample is being taken, and then it is being transported. Transportation cold chain is maintained at 22 degrees centigrade, and then of course it is processed in the microbiology lab, where the test done, it is called the RT-PCR, real-time polymerase chain reaction. It is a genetic test to detect the RNA antigen. Treatment, as you know, there is no specific treatment or vaccine is available. So prevention is better than cure. Only prevention prophylaxis is available. Only symptomatic treatment is recommended. For example, you are having fever, so paracetamol. You are having cough, so cough syrup, that's all. So what is the important thing is that increase your body immunity. Try to minimize the risk of infection. Protect yourself. That is the only way to protect from corona. There is no vaccine, no specific treatment. So now coming to the second, with this underground, with this background of the COVID-19. Now we are coming, what is the problem of tobacco. As I mentioned, that 31st May is being celebrated as World No Tobacco Day. So most of the people think of that the relation of tobacco and India is very old. लोग कहते हैं सब जितना हिंदुस्तान पुराना है तंबाकू भी उतनी पुरानी है. ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है. So when tobacco come to this India, just guess. This tobacco was introduced by Portuguese traders in about 1556 AD during the reign of Akbar. अकबर के शासन काल में 1556 में पुर्तगाली व्यापारी इस तंबाकू के पौधे को लेकर आए. एंड अकबर साहब ने अपने हकीम साहब से कहा कि देखो भाई क्या लाए हैं, कुछ खराब चीज तो नहीं ले, अच्छी है कि नहीं. और हकीम साहब ने कहा कि नहीं, ये साहब ये गर्म करके भाप बना के इसमें से पास की जाए तो कुछ नहीं, ठीक है, बढ़िया है, चलने दो. हुक्का वाज, सो हुक्का वाज इन्वेंटेड एंड दिस एडिक्शन स्प्रेड लाइक ए वाइल्ड फायर एंड सून बिकम ए सिंबल ऑफ एरिस्टोक्रेसी. अभी दोबारा आ गया है, देखिए कितने आपके शहर में भी हुक्का बार खुले होंगे, तो अभी दोबारा ये एरिस्टोक्रेसी में आ गया है. हुक्का बार हैज बिकम ए सिंबल ऑफ. My dear friend, I'll discuss tobacco, how lethal it is. Tobacco cultivation and later on taxation introduced by Akbar son Jahangir. So India is now world's second largest tobacco producer and consumer. China is world's largest tobacco producer and consumer. तो आप समझ गए होंगे कि जो खतरनाक चीज आती है, जो खराब चीज आती है, कहां से आते हैं? चाइना से आती है. टोबैको भी सबसे बड़ा गेम प्लेयर है टोबैको चाइना के लिए. सो वायरस इज ऑल्सो लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ वायरस इज चाइना, द लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ टोबैको इज चाइना. एनुअल प्रोडक्शन इन इंडिया इज अराउंड 300 मिलियन केजी. मोस्टली स्टेट्स लाइक आंध्र प्रदेश, तेलंगाना एंड कर्नाटका दे आर इन्वॉल्व. इन उत्तर प्रदेश ऑल्सो इन सम डिस्ट्रिक्ट वी आर हैविंग वेरी मच ऑफकोर्स सम पॉकेट्स विच आर इन्वॉल्व इन द टोबैको प्रोडक्शन, टोबैको एग्रीकल्चर. About 0.25% of India's cultivated land is used for tobacco production, and 26 million Indian work in tobacco industry. That is the biggest weapon which they have. It is not the manpower, it is not the jobs which are they are giving, but they are bargaining and they are blackmailing the various government. One bargain power is the revenue they are providing to the government, and the second bargaining power is the 26 million jobs. So they are saying if we drew tobacco, what will happen to this 2.6 crore people to which we are giving the jobs. So that is their bargaining power. This is tobacco looks like. It's a plant grown for its leaves, which are smoked, chewed or sniffed for a variety of effects. And it also contains more than 70 known cancer causing chemicals. You see, one cancer chemical is enough for creating cancer. This can have 70 cancer causing chemicals. And more than 70,000 other chemicals. No chemical is positive for health, good for health. This is the only product in the globe which has got no positive effect, only harmful effect. This is the tobacco burden, about 110, because most of the part of the world they are their practice of tobacco is the smoking. And in India, we are having non-smoking products like khani, tambaku, and so on. Globally, 110 crore smokers are there. The 39% of that, and they are current tobacco users in India, and about 12 crore smokers are there. Tobacco kills nearly 7 million people worldwide each year, and that toll could rise to more than 8 million by 2030. Tobacco kills nearly 12 lakh people in India each year. So biggest killer, big killer, I will not go into the how many heart diseases, lung diseases and other diseases. Plenty of diseases are being created by this. You can see how smart fellow looking at this. Isko bolte hain ki bidi cigarette dhuen ke challe banana. Dekhiye kitna badhiya look lag raha hai. So bidi smoking is more common in our country than cigarette smoking. And you see from top to bottom tijati risk, various health hazards from smoking. And you will not find any place on the body which is not affected by including the cancers, including the chronic diseases. So, very important. When you see the advertisement of smoking or tobacco, कहते हैं जो पीते हैं वही जीते हैं. कहते हैं जो पीते हैं वही मर्द हैं. तो बाकी क्या ना हैं? आप सबसे पहले you see the first side effect hazards of smoking. Male impotency and decreased sperm count are associated with smoking and tobacco chewing. So my dear young friends, don't get confused with this advertisement. You are going to have this impotency and your decreased sperm count. So please avoid the tobacco product by smoking. The passive smoking is also. And see this data from GATS Global Adult Tobacco Survey, 62.7% of adults were exposed to secondhand smoke or passive smoking at home. ससुर पी रहे हैं, पति पी रहे हैं, भाई पी रहे हैं, देवर पी रहे हैं, जेठ पी रहे हैं घर में. And usually females are the victim for passive smoking. And my dear friends, passive smoking is as harmful as active smoking. So this is called, you know, 30% of the smoke being inhaled by active smoker. Where 70% goes? 70% goes to you people, your friends, your colleagues and family members who are sitting along with you. So this is the hazard of secondhand smoking or passive smoking. And now people talking more of thirdhand smoking. What is this? Whatever the smoke left in the environment, it is called environmental tobacco smoking or ETS or thirdhand smoking. That is also harmful and equally carcinogenic. You see, the warning is there on top of the this packet, cigarette packet, but people don't read the warning. They just feel crazy. They just feel crazy about the smoking and tobacco. And of course, you can develop the lung cancer. I'm the specialist of the lung, and I know for the last 10 years, the cases of lung cancer are rising in this country. Recently, I organized a national conference on lung cancer, and expert says that people, yes, from Northeast, especially Manipur area, and some other area, they are having more prevalence of tobacco consumption in the form of smoking, and they are more vulnerable. If you see the cancer history of India, the lung cancer cases mostly coming from Northeast, especially this Manipur is a hot spot for that. From oral cavity to any part of the body, you will have a lot of side effect of smoking and tobacco. You can see the carcinoma of cancer of cheek. So this is the World No Tobacco Day on 31st May, and I appeal with my folded hands to all of you, my dear young friends, that please become the advocate for CNS, advocate for WHO, advocate for World No Tobacco Day, and advocate personally for Dr. Surikant to spread the new, of course, the war, the advocacy, of course, the path for World No Tobacco Day. And on 31st day, May onwards, you will become the warrior, not only for Corona warriors, to help us become the anti-tobacco warriors as well. So spread the news in the societies, viral the news that tobacco is harmful product. Smoking is harmful step. And this has got no positive impact on health, only hazardous effect. That's all. So this is again my request and appeal that we CNS, Bobby, Shobhaji, Rahul, everybody, a big team is involved for the advocacy against the tobacco. And please join hands together, join hand with CNS, join hand with ours, of course, various society, and then please propagate, please viral this war against the tobacco, movement against the tobacco. You can give the example that your dear friends, if you are smoking, you can stop smoking only by two way, this way, the death, or that way. So either hospitalized or death. But before that, if you stop tobacco or smoking, there are a lot of advantages. And these benefits have to be propagated in the society. Within 8 hours, nicotine and carbon monoxide level halt. So you have to propagate that there are benefits after tobacco cessation, after smoking cessation. These benefits start from 8 hours. Within 24 hours, carbon monoxide eliminated from the body. Within 48 hours, nicotine eliminated from the body, taste buds start to recover. And a lot of cancers, lot of cough symptoms, breathlessness, heart attacks, this risk, this get half or even get, of course, completely lost. So this message you have to convey. And it is not, even if you stop smoking or tobacco consumption, even if you become senior citizen at the age of 60 or 60 plus, still you will get a lot of benefits. So don't let this opportunity get wasted. Please utilize this opportunity, take place that you people will not consume any products of tobacco. And not only this, you will become the advocate of Dr. Suryakant on this onwards, that you will spread the society, spread the news to the society by various media, by various forums, and at each every forum, and you will object at every place with your friends or colleagues or relative that why are you smoking? Why are you using these tobacco products? Why are you gutka, paan masala, tamaku, bidi, khani, cigarette? Kyun istemal karte ho? Why? भगवान ने इतना खूबसूरत जीवन दिया है, इसको जिए, इसका आनंद लीजिए, मस्ती करिए. डोंट वेस्ट योर लाइफ, योर हेल्थ, योर क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ इनटू टू टू टोबैको. सो नाउ द क्वेश्चन कम्स, आई एस एडवाइज दैट कोबैक टोबैको स्मोकिंग एंड कोविड दे आर ऑफ कोर्स क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड. नाउ वी आर हियर हाउ टू प्रिवेंट द कोविड इन्फेक्शन. दिस इज द टाइम line or time era for COVID. And now in the last segment of our PowerPoint presentation, and then we will ask the question from you. So we
have like peninsula that's a dead end, but for, you know, just checking, I want to go to, there is more.
Shobhaji, any problem?
No, we heard something different. Now we can hear you again.
Okay. So this is my last segment of talk. In this, I will talk prevention of the coronavirus infection. How can we go ahead? I'll give you certain points of prevention, then I will give you the chance how to increase your immunity, your physical immunity and your lung health and immunity, because lung is the most important target organ for the corona infection. So today you have to learn how to increase your general immunity against all diseases and how you have to improve your lung health and lung immunity. So two segments we will do. First, coming to the general aspect of prevention of corona infection. Hand washing with soap and water should be encouraged since it kills the virus. And I said that yes, soap water is very important. The use of alcohol-based hand rubs is also useful. And a lot of people are talking of sanitizer. Personally, I am against the sanitizer. Why? Because nowadays, most of the sanitizer, they are not the good one. Quality is compromised, number one. Number two, alternatively, you can have paper soap. Paper soap is a very small strip with 10 to 12 strips in one packet, and you can put into the purse, into your pocket, and then go freely. And whenever you require that you have touched so many things, just wash hands. The only precaution is that aap abhi tak haath dhote rahe hain jaldi jaldi mein aur aise. Abhi kya karna hai? Kam se kam 20 second aapko dene hain haath dhone ke liye, aur haath ke har hisse ko dhona hai. Aise aise dhona hai, fir aise aise dhona hai. फिर ऐसे ऐसे धोना है, फिर उंगलियों के बीच में धोना है, फिर नाखूनों से रगड़ना है, फिर ऐसे ऐसे करना है, फिर इनके नाखूनों से, मतलब ईच एंड एवरी मिलीमीटर ऑफ हैंड शुड बी वॉश्ड विद सोप एंड वाटर. इफ सोप एंड वाटर इज नॉट अवेलेबल, द सेकंड चॉइस इज पेपर सोप, द लास्ट चॉइस इज सैनिटाइजर. देयर इज नीड टू प्रैक्टिस प्रॉपर रेस्पिरेटरी हाइजीन, कवरिंग ऑफ माउथ. सो ऑफ कोर्स यू रिक्वायर मास्क, एंड इफ यू डोंट हैव द मास्क, देन यू कैन यूज योर, girls can use dupatta, make the four fold and then cover your nose. And ultimate thing is that you have to create a parda in the breath from before nose and mouth. Gramir bhai hai, gaon ke log hai, gamcha dalte hai yahan pe, gamcha gauche ko char parat banaiye, naak se dhak lijiye, ho gaya mask. Aap kuch nahi hai, aapki jeb mein rumal hai, rumal sabke hota hai. Hum log bachpan mein the, rumal nahi tha, to naak behti thi, pata kya karte the, aise shirt li aur aise poonch li. और हर बच्चे की शर्ट यहीं पे गंदी होती थी, अम्मा जी जान जाती थी, दादी जी जान जाती थी. आजकल इसको जुकाम चल रहा है, फ्लू चल रहा है. दैट वाज फ्लू इन्फ्लुएंजा, दैट वाज नॉट कोरोना. सो अभी तो सबके पास रुमाल होता है, तो रुमाल को डबल करिए, नाखून ढक लीजिए, इट इज मास्क. और सर्जिकल मास्क जिसके लिए मारामारी बहुत है, दे आर नॉट द आइडियल मास्क. 6 घंटे में बेकार हो जाते हैं, उसको आपको फिर चेंज करना है. हाँ, एक चीज और रखिए, मास्क पहने हैं तो बार बार हाथ मत लगाइए ना, मास्क को बस पीछे से बांधिए, पीछे से ही खोलिए और डस्टबिन में डाल दीजिए, ढक्कन लगे हुए डस्टबिन डाल दीजिए, बस हो गया. और अगर आपने कपड़े का मास्क लगाया हुआ है, खादी का मास्क लगाया हुआ है, हैंडमेड मास्क लगाया हुआ है, सो यू कैन यूज एज ए रीयूज, यू कैन यू रीयूज, इट इज ए वॉशेबल मास्क, सो यू कैन वॉश इट, प्रेस इट एंड देन रीयूज इट. रोज का रोज आप उसी को इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. सो सैनिटाइजर की मारामारी नहीं, मास्क की मारामारी नहीं. सो यू कैन यूज खादी मास्क, कॉटन मास्क, handkerchief, gamcha, gauchha, dupatta, they can also be used. Adequate and proper treatment of chronic disease. Yes, that is very important. So please care all your seniors in the house. All seniors, especially I used to say दो लोगों का विशेष ध्यान रखिए, बचपन और पचपन. What does it mean? बचपन means छोटे बच्चे, पचपन means बुजुर्ग लोग. WHO 65 कहता है, लेकिन हमारे देश में लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसी कम है, तो डॉक्टर सूर्यकांत का पर्सनल रिकमेंडेशन है 65 नहीं 55. याद रखिए, आसान याद करना बहुत आसान है, बचपन याद रखना है, पचपन याद रखना है. तो ऐसे लोगों को डायबिटीज ज्यादा होती है, हाइपरटेंशन ज्यादा होता है, हार्ट डिजीज ज्यादा होती है, लंग डिजीज ज्यादा होती है, किडनी की डिजीज ज्यादा होती है, लिवर की डिजीज. सो ऑल डिजीजेस शुड बी ट्रीटेड प्रॉपरली. कोरोना से तो बाद में मृत्यु होगी, पहले इनके कॉम्प्लिकेशन से मृत्यु हो जाएगी. सो ऑल क्रॉनिक कंडीशन. सो बी केयरफुल अबाउट योर सीनियर सिटीजन्स, बी केयरफुल ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स, बी केयरफुल ऑफ योर ग्रैंडफादर एंड ग्रैंडमदर. सबकी चिंता करिए. द कोरोना ने संस्कार वापस लाए हैं. कोरोना इज आपको ओपनिंग योर संस्कार की पोटली एंड गिविंग अ लॉट न्यू संस्कार टू यू. यूज करिए बुजुर्गों के साथ, पिताजी माताजी दादा दादी बाबा नानी चाची मौसी सबका ख्याल रखिए, मौसा फूफा सबका ख्याल रखिए. और उनकी इफ दे आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम एनी क्रॉनिक डिजीज दैट शुड बी कंट्रोल्ड, बिकॉज the chronic disease patient, they are more liable for developing corona infection. So adequate and proper treatment of chronic diseases, non-essential travel, ghar se bahar mat nikaliye, aur ye bachpan bachpan walon ko to bilkul nahi nikalne dijiye, band hai. Teesra aur hai, ghar mein agar koi pregnant ladies hain, to bachpan bachpan aur garbhavati mahilaen, ye teenon ghar mein rahein, teenon ka vishesh khyal rakhiye aur corona se bachaiye. Physical distancing, very important. I said physical distancing is very important. Physical distancing and mask, they can only prevent you, because now we are in the last phase of lockdown, and slowly we will be out. We will have more interaction and more out. So physical distance to be maintained. I am against the social distancing. The social distancing means you are creating distance among the societies. No, this should not be done. इनसे तो मार काट दंगा फसाद हो जाएगा अगर आपने सामाजिक दूरी बढ़ा दी. आई एम टॉकिंग, आई एम एडवोकेट ऑफ फिजिकल डिस्टेंसिंग. एक मीटर की दूरी, तीन फीट की दूरी आपस में बनाए रखिए, भीड़ बिल्कुल मत लगाइए. देखिए कितना अच्छा दिस इज द डिस्प्ले दैट अगर दोनों लोग मास्क लगाए हुए हैं, लास्ट देखिए ट्रांसमिशन प्रोबेबली इज ओनली 1.5%. सो मास्क बेयरिंग ऑफ मास्क रिड्यूसेस द चांसेस ऑफ इंफेक्शन स्प्रेड. This is the lockdown. Why we do lockdown? There are only two practices in the world for preventing infection. One is lockdown. Second is widely testing, which the Korea, the Taiwan, and the Sweden has done. Our country is a very democratic country. We cannot, you see, interfere with the privacy of the people. The human rights will come. The court will come. And of course, you can't do it. We are more democratic rather than democracy. सो लॉकडाउन इज द ओनली आंसर. और अक्सर लोग मुझसे पूछते हैं कि लॉकडाउन में बाहर कब निकलना है, एंड आई यूज टू से लॉकडाउन से निकलना है तो लॉकडाउन में रहना है. तो पहले आप लॉकडाउन में रहिए, तभी आप लॉकडाउन से बाहर निकल पाएंगे, अदरवाइज लॉकडाउन नहीं बने रहेंगे. इम्यूनिटी एनहांसर, दिस इज द वंडरफुल थिंग विच आई एम गिविंग टू यू. यू कैन विन द डिजीज ओनली बाई टू डेज, आइदर द स्पेसिफिक ट्रीटमेंट और वैक्सीन और बाई इम्यूनिटी. Now, as you know, that for coronavirus, there is no specific treatment, no specific vaccine. So focus on your immunity enhancement. How can you enhance your physical immunity? How can you enhance your lung health or lung immunity? This is the last segment of my talk. We will discuss how we can increase the immunity. Nutrients are vital for immune system functioning. Fruits like papaya, guava, वैसे तो कोई भी मौसम का फल हो, the green vegetables, protein, pulses contain essential micronutrients. Milk and milk products are the sources of gut flora and lactobacillus. Sun rays are good source of vitamin D and dietary fibers should be taken. To agar aap hari sabziyan, fal, fiber diet, hari sabziyan, dal, milk and milk product ye sab le rahe hain, so you are having, chances are you are having good immunity. Here you have to decide, sorry dear, I have to sign some important paper, so that's why interruption for only half minute.
No, that's fine, that's okay doctor.
So my focus is for immunity is because now only prevention of the virus infection by physical distancing and mask and by hand washing and your immunity, these are the only four things which will protect you from the virus. So that's why I am basically focusing on the immunity. And immunity, as I used to say, now you people have to decide whether you want to become a vegetable child or a burger child. I used to say, what is the difference between vegetable child and burger child? That a child who is having a liking for the fast food is a burger child, and a person, a child or youth having, of course, fascination or attraction toward the green vegetables is a vegetable child. So now, if you want to really immunity, your strong immunity like Hanumanji. Hanumanji kya kaate? Dekha bhi suna Hanumanji ne ek order diya, ek chicken lao, ek mutton lao, ek anda lao. कभी सुना सीता जी से कहा माते आज हमें चिकन खिला दो आज हमें मटन खिला दो कभी कहा हनुमान जी ने नहीं कहा एंड ही इज द हैविंग स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट इम्यूनिटी इन द ग्लोब इन द यूनिवर्स सो ऑन द यूनिवर्स हनुमान जी द सिंबॉलिक ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्गनेस इम्यूनिटी एंड ऑफ कोर्स पावर सो इफ यू वांट टू रियली डेवलप योर इम्यूनिटी लाइक हनुमान जी बी वेजिटेरियन टेक अ लॉट ऑफ प्लेंटी ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स फ्रूट्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स द प्रोटीन And then you will become, so that's why I propagate whether you want to become vegetable child or a burger child. You choice is yours. You have to decide what path you want to have. So now coming to the sugar-like jaggery. Abhi hum kehte hain ki bachcho se gul khao. Toh kehte hain, ye kya hota hai? Maine toh chocolate khai hai, ye gul kya hota hai? Toh dusra wala kehta hai ki nahi, wo jo chocolate se thoda ganda dikhta hai, wo gul hota hai. My dear friend, this is the concept of jaggery in this world, in this country. So the it is very good source of it's a very good sweetener sugar have only sugar that's all while jaggery had a lot of minerals richer source of iron richer source of energy and so many vitamins and other things micronutrients are present in jaggery to aap har khane ke baad thoda gul khaiye aur ye jo chini ki aadat hai isko chhod dijiye are bhai chin aur chini se dur rahiye tabhi swasth reh payenge this is my message So avoid chin and chini, Chinese product, including Wuhan virus, and of course the chini, which is you are using daily. कल से मम्मी से कहिए गुड़ की चाय बनाए पी के देखिए ना भाई मेरे घर में तो गुड़ की चाय इतने साल से भी रही तो क्या डॉक्टर सूर्यकांत काले हो गए भगवान ने जैसा थोड़ा बहुत काला पैदा किया था थोड़े बहुत काले हैं गोरे तो नहीं हो सकते लेकिन थोड़े सांवले हैं तो सांवले ही रहेंगे लेकिन और काले तो नहीं हुए ना सो बिल्कुल नहीं है मैं लड़कियों को कह दूं जितनी गोरी है उतनी गोरी रहेंगी गुड़ से काली नहीं होंगी और आपकी इम्यूनिटी भी अच्छी हो जाएगी देन प्लेंटी ऑफ वाटर वाटर कहते हैं ना जीवन जल ही जीवन है वाटर कंटेंट्स वेरियस एसेंशियल माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स जो आपको अक्सर अच्छे अच्छे फलों में भी नहीं मिलते हैं वो पानी में मिलते हैं एंड दिस इज द एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ वाइटल फंक्शन ऑफ द ऑर्गन्स सो कीप ऑन ड्रिंकिंग द वाटर हॉट ड्रिंक्स लाइक वार्म वाटर टी कॉफी सूप एटसेट्रा शुड बी टेकन फ्रीक्वेंटली टू इंक्रीज द इम्यूनिटी ऑफ द अपर एयरवे And where the upper airway is the place from where a virus enters in the body. So if you want to really protect your upper airway from the virus, देखिए पहले तो 3 meter virus को दूर रखिए, पहले तो 3 feet virus को दूर रखिए, और पास आ गया तो mask से रोकिए, और अंदर चला भी गया तो upper airway में गर्मी रखिए जिससे कि वो virus मर जाए. तो तीन तरीके हैं. पहला virus से 1 meter दूर रहिए. दूसरा virus को mask से बचाइए. तीसरा अगर नाक में घुस भी गया तो अपर एयरवे को गर्म रखिए स्टीम लेते रहिए और प्रोटेक्ट करिए और अपनी बॉडी को इम्यूनिटी बढ़ाइए स्लीप इज बेनिफिशियल फॉर एनहांस इम्यूनिटी एडल्ट शुड हैव 7 hours ऑफ गुड स्लीप तो स्लीप नींद लीजिए आजकल तो वैसे भी लॉकडाउन है बच्चों के लिए तो मस्ती है क्लास क्लास हो नहीं जूम पे एक आध होती है एक आध घंटे की क्लास तो वो आप लेट के भी सुन सकते हैं लेट के भी पढ़ सकते हैं बैठ के भी पढ़ सकते हैं डांस करते करते पढ़ सकते हैं कुछ भी कर सकते हैं सो मेंटल पीस और मेंटल इम्यूनिटी प्रमोट्स rapid healing by boosting immunity. Regular meditation helps to improve the spiritual and mental immunity. Obesity is a house. ये time में थोड़ा yoga करिए, aerobics करिए और obesity अगर है तो उसको कम करिए, दूर करिए, because it's also risk factor. Last but not the least, very important, because this coronavirus ultimately, in fact, invade the lung. So how you can improve the lung? And 3 slides only. This is the lung. So the God has gifted various organs in the body. This is the beautiful organ. Area is 100 square meter. 10,000 liter air passes in every 24 hours. And same amount of blood also passes. This is called air entry is called ventilation. Blood circulation is called perfusion. And this is the ventilation perfusion. The net result is delivery of 350 liters of oxygen, which is being utilized for our daily activities. And you know, very interesting slide, which I have prepared in my life. We breathe 25,000 times a day. Have you ever noticed that 25,000 times a day you have breath? We can live without food for 3 weeks. We can live without water for 3 days, but you cannot live without air for more than 3 minutes. So that's why this air or oxygen is called pran vayu. Prano, jeevit rehne ke liye jo vayu hoti hai, pran vayu. And severe and critically ill COVID-19 patient present with air hunger and usually require hospital admission, oxygen and ICU facility and ventilator. So don't let in that situation make your lung healthy and protect from coronavirus. This is the beautiful picture of the lung. Pink, very attractive, very beautiful lung. But we have converted this lung into, this is called black lung or smoker's lung. So all those smokers who are listening my talk on this lecture, see, you have, if you have not seen your lung, of course you cannot see your lung. These are your lungs. These are our lungs, non-smoker's lung, and this is healthy lung, and this is the smoker's lung. So feel the difference. So what are the lung health enhancer? How can you increase your lung health? Jal Neti, it is called nasal wash. From you just discussed with your naturopathic colleague, he will tell you what is Jal Neti or nasal wash. It's very effective way of cleaning nasal cavity from air pollutants and microorganism. Warm saline gargle also acts as anti-inflammatory and creates soothing effect and throat. इसीलिए देखिए आपके पुराने बाबा जी नाना जी जो है ना सुबह सुबह गरगरा करते थे और आप लोग हंसते थे क्या सुबह सुबह पागल गल 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 करने लगे. Steam inhalation twice daily should be taken. It's anti-inflammatory, mucolytic and cleaner for upper and lower airways. Pranayama improves functioning of lung and make it strong, lung immunity or lung stamina. So if you don't do pranayama, please now onwards, 23rd May onwards, you practice pranayama. Green vegetables, I have already talked whether your child want to become vegetable child or burger child. Smoking increase the risk of COVID-19 disease as smoking should be avoided. So, and similar other addiction should also be avoided. Aisa nahi hai ki aap daru peene lagenge to COVID ka khatra kam ho jayega. Ek baar mujhse pucha कि सर 70% अल्कोहल सैनिटाइजर आप कह रहे हैं तो सीधा 100% ना ले लें. तो मैंने कहा भैया ऐसा मत करो, दारू जाती है पेट में फिर और वायरस जाता है फेफड़े में, वहां काम नहीं करेगा. रादर पीरियड ऑफ लॉकडाउन शुड बी यूज्ड एज अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर डी एडिक्शन. लेकिन अब तो सरकार ने दारू की दुकानें खोल दी, हमने सुना तो कोई बात नहीं, बीड़ी सिगरेट तंबाकू तो बंद है, ये बंद रखिए. अवॉइडेंस ऑफ इंडोर एंड आउटडोर पोल्यूशन एंड एलर्जन, फास्ट फूड, कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स एंड आइसक्रीम, फैट एनिमल्स, स्ट्रेस ऑल्सो इम्प्रूव लंग हेल्थ एंड इम्यूनिटी एंड एंश्योर. Last slide, take home message. This is the 10 point size. So last 10 point package I'm giving to you. One, Namaste. Brand India, Namaste brand has become global brand. Prime Minister talked on that day. Make local, be vocal for local. The Namaste brand has already become global. What to talk of local. Physical distancing, you have to maintain physical distancing. Shoes, chappals take off at entry house. Chute, chappal, ab ghar ke andar nahi chalenge. Shoe rahe ke ek bahar banwa lijiye. Aur bahar, ghar ke bahar ek note kar diye. Kripya, jute, chappal utar ke hi aaye. Kyunki ek tarikh se mehman aane lage. Milne wale aane. Hand wash. Bahar ek wash basin bhi laga dijiye. Ek nahi hai to phir aap modern hai to sanitizer rakh dijiye. Aur nahi to ek wash basin lagwa dijiye. Sabun, sabundani mein rakh dijiye. Aur sabun haath, paani dhulwaiye. Wear mask. Mask pehniye when out of home. Diet and nutrition, vegetable child versus burger child, हमने बोली दिया. Immunity, meditation, yoga, exercise, इनसे immunity बढ़ाइए. No addiction, nutrition का ध्यान रखिए. Hot beverages, warm saline gargle, ये सब करते रहिए. Lung health के लिए pranayama, steam inhalation, no smoking, reduce pollution, plantation की आदत डालिए. आपका अगर 20वां बर्थडे आप मनाने जा रहे हैं 2020 में तो कृपया 20 प्लांट जरूर लगाइए. आपका 23वां बर्थडे है तो आप 23 लगाइए. आपके पिताजी का 60वां बर्थडे है तो 60 पौधों का पौधारोपण उनसे करवाइए. यही आपको ऑक्सीजन देंगे, दूसरा कहीं नहीं मिलेगी. सब कल्पना करिए कि ऑक्सीजन आपको खरीदनी पड़ती तो हॉस्पिटल बिल की तरह आती, तो आप सोचिए कितने रुपए आप देते. तो हर पौधे के सामने निकलते समय पौधा जी नमस्कार करिए कि भैया आप हमको ऑक्सीजन देते हैं, प्राणवायु देते हैं. और जब मौका मिले, कोई इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन हो, मैरिज एनिवर्सरी हो, बर्थडे हो, मुंडन हो, ये हो वो हो, नौकरी की पार्टी हो, शादी की पार्टी हो, जिस दिन आपने प्रपोज किया अपने प्रेमिका को, वो दिन हो, पौधा लगाइए. संस्कार, रेस्पेक्ट एंड केयर ऑफ सीनियर्स, पैशन, पैशनेट एनवायरमेंट एट होम, ये बहुत जरूरी है, इससे भी इम्यूनिटी होती है. दुनिया भर के हार्मोन सुने होंगे, लेकिन डॉक्टर सूर्यकांत ने एक हार्मोन इजाद किया है, उसका नाम हमने दिया है आनंदोमोन्स. ऐसी चीजें जो आपको आनंद देती हैं, उनसे ब्रेन में, वैसे तो डोपामीन रिलीज होता है, लेकिन मैं कहता हूं आनंदोमोन्स रिलीज होते हैं और आनंद से इम्यूनिटी बढ़ती है. तो आनंद 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 बनाते रहिए, खुशियां मनाते रहिए, हर मौके में खुशी ढूंढिए, लड़ाई मत करिए, झगड़ा मत करिए, नफरत मत करिए। वर्क फ्रॉम होम एंड वर्क एट होम, घर से आप काम कर रहे हैं, वर्क एट होम, मम्मी क्या बता रही है उनके थोड़ा हाल। मेरी बिटिया सिर्फ 2 चीजें बना पाती थी लॉकडाउन के पहले, आज 10 चीजें बना लेती है, रोज बदल बदल के केक खिलाती है, मैगी खिलाती है, पता नहीं पास्ता वास्ता, ये भी कभी कभी जरूरी है, छोटा मोटा, हम आपको ऐसे डिक्लेयर नहीं कर देंगे बर्गर चाट, लेकिन साथ में हरी सब्जी भी खाते रहिए। सो थैंक यू शोभा जी फॉर योर अटेंशन, इफ देयर इज एनी क्वेश्चन क्वेरी सजेशन फॉर दिस टॉक वेलकम।
Thank you very much, Dr. Suryakant, for a very, very lucid and interesting presentation. And we now open for the question and answer session. Participants, please raise your virtual hand or ask your question, or type your question in the chat box. So we already have a few questions which have come in. Premjit Thokcham, would you like to ask your question now, please?
Yes, ma'am.
No, I covered my answer to Manipur, but you can, you are representing Manipur, yes. So you can ask the
question. Oh, first of all, thank you, ma'am. So, ma'am, it's a very, it's a great opportunity to join this webinar. And then I have seen a lot of these things, editorial columns seen in the Shanghai Express, from the CNS about this tobacco. So ma'am, please look after our organizations also. Shanghai Youth Tobacco Free Educational Organization is the one of the state level organizations working for the last 6-7 years. I am working under CTFK, Sanjay said also, and then we have the collaborations with the union, Sir Ranaji. And then we are working very hardly with the union teams located in the New Delhi. And then, so we are working in the very distinct. Sir, it's a very good presentation, Sir Kanji. So you often to come down in the Manipur state. So right now, I mean, it's a very...
Yeah, I have come so many times. I used to be examiner at your medical college, Manipur.
Okay. Okay, sir. This is a very good sound, sir. Anyway, sir.
My doctor friends at Manipur.
Okay, sir. This is very good.
Even one of my student is there who is practicing now at Manipur.
Okay, sir. First of all, sir, I would like to share something. And we have tied up with the state government of Manipur. And then we are the partners of the NTCP, government of Manipur. And then I'm working with the whole entire of the Manipur. Right now, I have working under 6 districts, mainly Chandel district, and then Bishnupur, Imphal West, Imphal East, Thoubal, and these things. 6 districts I'm working under with the CMOs, and then with DCs, and then all the stakeholders I'm working. And then we have covered more than 53 schools, and then we have giving the 10,000 programs given by the governments of India. These things, NTCP programs, these programs of tobacco-free educational programs. So we have done a lot of awareness, and then we have done capacity buildings also. We have done, sir. Sir, my question is, so far, we have done a lot of things. And then recently, I have joined the TOT training done by from the NTCP government of India. In the Munirka, I have joined 45 days. Those who are already nominated from this. So I have joined recently. And then, sir, I had got a lot of experience from the expert persons, from the resource person.
Excuse me, can we have your question, please?
Yes, ma'am. I'm very happy to see Sir Khan. So my question is, sir, most probably Manipur is becoming again third position as per gets reports to as per paper. It's becoming the 55.9 right now. And then recently health minister also asking to ban all the tobacco product and the smokeless product to check the coronavirus. And then after all, I mean from the higher hierarchy, comes out. But recently these things in the part of this COVID, this pandemic situations, all the airport is burned, but recently lot of tobacco leaves comes in the Manipur state, and then lot of tobacco things also seized by the borders also. So sir, what is your opinion in this? After all, it's becoming again third position. When I see something is going on, we don't have any factory, we don't have any.
I understand your question. We need, like we doctors, we healthcare workers are now labeled as corona warriors. We need people like you, anti-tobacco warriors. More and more advocates we need in the society who will work for the awareness of tobacco health hazards. And this is the only thing. Now we have to create a pressure, not only the pressure on the society, pressure on the, of course, friends, colleagues, peers, on the media, and of course, on your government also. You see, I have written 3 times the letter to the Prime Minister of India. I am not having any shy, any apprehension, any tension that my voice is not being heard. But your voice must be continued. Your movement must be continued. 2 years back, my state governor, Governor Sri Ram Naik ji, I used to remember him. He forwarded my letter for this, which I wrote a letter on ban of tobacco and supported my views. So since 1996, for last 24 years, we are involved in this tobacco war, anti-tobacco movement. And I used to salute my teacher, Professor Ramakant, my younger brother, Bobby, my friends like Shobhaji, Rahul Dwivedi, and so many other people who are working continuously fighting against the tobacco. We will continue to fight. And of course, we are very optimistic that they will come. Man, your government will, of course, call you and will talk to you and will take suggestion from you. And the day will come when we will have world tobacco free.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. And the one more, sir, I would like to add that one more, sir. Sir, one more, sir. Yes, sir. A small one, sir. Okay. Sir, most probably this government of India NTCP program is a very, very good program. They have done it. So till now, COTPA implementation is effective all over India or not, sir? This is the one more point, sir. This year, in this sense, COTPA implementation, sir. Why it is not effective all over the India? I'm not talking about the this thing. Some only states are taking the very conscious about the COTPA 203 effective implementation, but some states are not taking so much. So some few points, sir, please.
Okay. The first thing is, you see, I used to remember the former Prime Minister, late Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji. You see, once the people from Andhra Pradesh, the agriculture farmers of the Andhra Pradesh, tobacco industry, they collected them and they presented before Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji that these tobacco farmers, they probably thought of that Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji, a very sensitive person, and he will, you see, melt before these farmers. So he said, these are the tobacco farmers, poor farmers, and they are having these problems. Please intervene. Please some do. What he asked Atal Bihari Vajpayee, no. Pehla hum aapse agrah hai ki jitne kisan tambaku zeher ki kheti kar rahe hain, wo band karein aur phoolon ki kheti shuru karein. Hum pura support karenge. And this delegation was returned back without any promise. So I think we need a political power. We need a very strong politician. So we have to convince that it is not the revenue. Actually, whatever revenue you are getting, that is being spent for the treatment of the only first three diseases of due to tobacco. And we know tobacco causes 65 of health ailment, 40 type of cancer, and 25 of other diseases, including heart disease, lung disease, and so many. Cancer from top to bottom, nose cancer, throat cancer, cheek cancer, oral cancer, larynx cancer, pharynx cancer, lung cancer, so many cancers. You just named 40 type of heart cancer and 20. I mean, this we have to make the people aware. Our, as a sincere citizen of this country, our duty is to create awareness against this, to sensitize the people. And I am of very much optimistic view that the day will come. And whenever we are getting the opportunity, we and Shobhaji were present last year in the International Union Against Tuberculosis and Lung Disease Conference. And I'm really grateful to my younger brother Bobby, who sought the appointment with the governor of the Telangana, who is supposed to be a doctor, a gynecologist. And we met her. Not only we met her, but for TB control, for tobacco control, we give a lot of input. So I think whenever we are getting opportunity, we should talk of, we sensitize, and we should propagate. And that is how we will connect the link. Some states are doing good. Yes, you are right. Some states are doing, for example, Sikkim, they are doing very well. For example, some other states, they are also doing well. But the larger states like our Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, I mean, they are not doing well. You are 100% correct. In Uttar Pradesh, even the tobacco consumption, the oral tobacco consumption, the smokeless tobacco commission has gone higher in comparison to previous GATE survey. Yes, Shubhaji.
Yes, we have a question from Dr. Neha Mittal. Dr. Yeah. Mittal, would you like to ask your question yourself?
Yes, Dr. Neha, please.
Yes.
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
So, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
So one of your slide mentioned that jaggery reduces the immunity in diabetics and immunocompromised individuals.
I said this is the alternative. Jaggery is also sweetener, no doubt. It will increase the blood sugar. But in comparison to the sugar, jaggery will increase less sugar. So those who cannot avoid sugar, so the sugar can be replaced with the jaggery. But overall, the diabetics has to calculate the calorie, has to calculate the sugar value. And of course, accordingly, if their sugar is well maintained, they can take a small amount of jaggery, no problem.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
We have a question from Sahil from Operation Asha. Sahil, would you like to ask your question?
Yes, Sahil, please.
It wasn't a question per se. I was answering to another individual who asked. So it was about TB, how it's going to increase because of the lockdown. So, yeah, most projections show that TB programs of most countries are going to be set back by 5 to 8 years, and there will be 1.4 million additional deaths in the period 2020 to 2025. Even in India, the TB cases reporting, the new cases that are coming up, this has declined by 78%.
You see how TB spreads. We have to take off the basic concept. TB spreads again through aerosol, by coughing and sneezing. The same kind of method of spread is with coronavirus. And for last 3 months, 4 months, everybody is having mask. So that's why my hypothesis is that TB transmission has reduced. The only thing which we are seeing that is the drawback, that we are listening a lot of reports, that we are having a lot of reports from the periphery areas, that the people suffering from tuberculosis, they are getting some difficulty in getting drugs. Although our government, our national program has given instruction clear cut that in spite of the daily giving the drugs, the monthly drugs should be given. So we are in Uttar Pradesh also, we are giving monthly drugs. The only thing is that we have to ensure the regular and adequate supply of the anti-tubercular treatment, and we are not debarring anybody. We are same time, because symptoms also same, that is also a good thing. Now people coming with cough and fever, they are the same symptoms, the coronavirus also and pulmonary tuberculosis also. So we same time investigating for corona, first for corona and second for tuberculosis. So I think the diagnosis is not being hampered. The only thing hampered is probably the regular and adequate supply of the anti-tubercular treatment, which should be taken care of. Otherwise, this mask will reduce the burden of tuberculosis also in this country.
Thank you. We had a similar question from Saida Deep. Who wants to know that do we need better disaster preparedness? So that while we try to contain the coronavirus...
Very good question. I understand.
Yes.
You see, if you talk of preparedness, and if you just see what was the health infrastructure and preparedness in the month of January 2020 after 73 years of independence. Only one virus lab was there in the country. I'm talking of in January 2020. What happened in 3-4 months? In January 2020, only one virus lab was there. There was no production of any equipment, any testing facility in the country. No N95, no PPE, nothing. And within 3-4 months, now 550 labs, viral labs have been established. Can you imagine? Even most developed countries would not have developed such kind of rapid preparedness. So 550 viral labs has been established in 3.5 months, number one. Number two, now we are producing lakhs of PPE and N95, and we have become the second world ranking producer of these devices in the globe after China. Third thing, so we will export rather these devices within a few days. Third thing is that indigenous testing kits are in process of development. Probably within a week or two, we will get these indigenous investigation kit also, and we will stop the, of course, the buying the testing kits from outside the country. Another thing is there was limited ICU beds in the country. The legs and leg isolation and quarantine beds, they have been, of course, prepared. The lots of ventilators are now being produced in the country, being manufactured in the country. 2 days back, King George Medical University did MOU with two important institutions for making the ventilators. Can you imagine? We will go to our clinician input, and their biomedical engineers will give their the engineering input, and together we will start manufacturing the ventilators also. So companies like Mahindra, companies like so many other companies which were producing so many other things, now they are involved in creating ventilators. AIIMS Rishikesh and IIT Roorkee, they have already signed a MOU, and they are in process of probably within 2 weeks, they will launch the ventilator in the market. I mean, such kind of response, especially from the youth of this country, I salute to the young scientists of this country that they are now involved in rapid innovations as per the need of the hour. Probably, yes, India was, you know, where was the India in the month of January 2020? 142 ranked as far as the health parameters are concerned. This was our situation. And now we are heading towards export of so many things. So India is fastly developing the health infrastructure. And of course, preparedness is very good, although it is not at the pace of coronavirus spread. We are still lagging behind, and we have need to do a lot.
Thank you. I'll come to the next question. And meanwhile, last chance for the participants. If you have any more questions, please raise your hand or type in your questions, because we have already overshot the time. There is a question from Shivan Sharma and Apurva Narayan. They are similar questions. Apurva, would you like to ask your question? If you can, or Shivansh?
Hello, yes. Good evening, ma'am. Yes. Ma'am, actually, I was not asking the question. I was just answering the question that Mr. Shivansh has asked. Mm-hmm. He asked that if conjunctivitis is also a symptom of coronavirus. So I was just answering to that because I read somewhere that there was a study conducted in Italy where there were few patients who had conjunctivitis as the only symptom along with fever. There was no other symptoms in few of the patients. And rest of the symptoms like tiredness and dry cough that were not present. So I said that maybe conjunctivitis could be the symptom of COVID-19, but still studies are required to confirm if it is a factor of...
Yes. Sorry, I'm interrupting the Apurva Narayan.
Yes.
Shivaji, actually, this month, April end month, is the time for allergic conjunctivitis. Mm-hmm. And that's why people are afraid of whether this conjunctivitis is due to allergy or due to corona. That is the problem that has given the opportunity to this question.
Okay.
So all conjunctivitis is not corona, is due to corona. Most of the conjunctivitis, rather I would say 99% of all conjunctivitis cases, they are allergic conjunctivitis, because this is the time, month of April and May, are just the time of allergic conjunctivitis. Second thing is that usually we touch the eyes frequently. So there are chances if your hands are infected with coronavirus, they can reach there. And what is the basic pathogenesis of corona? Wherever the corona will reach, it will cause inflammation. That is the only thing. So if it reaches in the lung, it will cause pneumonia. It will reach in the nose, it will cause rhinitis. It will reach in the pharynx, it will cause pharyngitis, means inflammation of pharynx. If it will reach into the conjunctiva, it may cause conjunctivitis. But conjunctivitis is not about the 9 symptoms which the WHO has endorsed for the corona. So it is a case report type of thing. Conjunctivitis is not a manifestation of corona. WHO has given 3 major symptoms, the cough, fever, and breathlessness as a 3 major symptoms, and 6 minor symptoms, the myalgia and the headache and others. Even loss of taste and loss of smell, they coming into the minor symptoms. Usually, conjunctivitis is not a manifestation of coronavirus infection.
Okay. And I just wanted to not add, but I have been speaking to many of my acquaintances abroad and elsewhere who tested corona COVID positive, and all of them reported a sense of loss of smell and taste.
Yes.
That perhaps it's an, I do not know if it's an underlying symptom or not, but they all said that we
had. Yeah, Shobhaji, it is right.
Yes.
Actually, loss of smell, any inflammation and running of nose, blockage of nose symptom, maybe due to allergic rhinitis, maybe due to the air pollution, or maybe because of corona infection. This is always associated, most of the time associated with loss of smell and loss of taste. So yes, out of the 9 symptoms endorsed by WHO, the 6 are minor symptoms, and loss of taste and loss of smell are among them. So it can be.
And on what factors does the severity of the disease depend? Because some people have taken a very long time.
The most important question you have asked as a moderator of this program. We have to understand who are the soft target, where vulnerability get increased. And as I mentioned, one is age, bachpan and pachpan. Second is pregnancy. Third is conditions, underlying chronic diseases, for example, lung disease, chronic heart disease, chronic liver disease, chronic kidney disease. So these are also the patients who are having great increased chances of or more vulnerability for corona infection. The another point is the person suffering from immunocompromised disease, where immunity is compromised. For example, malnutrition, for example, diabetes, for example, HIV, for example, smoking, tobacco, alcohol, or all our addiction. So this group is, these are the groups which are more vulnerable. And that's why now people thinking of that, you see, if you ask my personal opinion, I'm of the opinion for years together, we have to live with coronavirus. I am the probably only in the globe, the medical doctor in the globe, who is thinking of probably vaccine will come, but vaccine will not cover 100% efficiently. Because this corona is changing very frequently its mutations. Ek vaccine banayenge, wo dusra badal lega. Chal badal lega, dhal lega, roop badal lega, rang badal lega. Kitni vaccine banayenge aap? So don't wait for vaccines. Just protect your immunity. तो जो मैंने अभी लंग हेल्थ की बात की है, जो इम्यूनिटी की बात की है, उसको फॉलो करिए. इसी के साथ रहना है, जीना यहाँ, मरना यहाँ. अभी कोरोना है, कोई दूसरा रोना आएगा. सो आप हमेशा हमेशा के लिए प्रोटेक्ट हो जाइए फॉर ऑल टाइप ऑफ कोरोना एंड रोना बाय इंक्रीजिंग योर बॉडी इम्यूनिटी.
जस्ट वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन आई विल टेक एंड देन वी कैन क्लोज बिकॉज़ वी हैव ऑलरेडी ओवरशॉट द टाइम. दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम बाय राहुल शर्मा फ्रॉम हैदराबाद एंड ही सेज, सर, ड्यूरिंग लॉकडाउन air quality improved a lot, and it is a big relief. I have people in the family who have asthma, and their condition improved a lot. So
Shobhaji, I understood my favorite question.
So he just wants to, he has added a little more. That
congrats to the person who have asked this question, my favorite question.
Yes, so he also says
to say that,
yes,
corona as an infection is a very hazardous, very harmful, and very, of course, awkward situation for us. The globe is facing. More than 200 countries are facing with this corona problem. India is also facing. But corona has brought near the nature. Corona has brought to the discipline. Corona has brought to so many things. So if I are enumerating the positive byproducts of corona, probably you will take another 1 hour. And the time is not permitting. So I'm just enumerating the positive byproducts of corona. Number one is that we forget our sanskar, Indian traditions. They are back. Whether this is namaste, badon ki sanskar, badon ki seva, badon ki izzat, ghar mein miljul ke rehna, ladai jhagda mat karna, ek dusre ke kaam mein haath batana, apne haath se kaam karna, sab kuch naya seekhna, bachchon ki sunna, unke saath time bitit karna, bachchon dwara nayi nayi dishes banana, aap apni वाइफ का बायोडाटा आपने लिया था जब आपकी शादी तय हुई थी, उसके बाद आपने बायोडाटा रिव्यू नहीं किया. तो दिस इज द टाइम टू रिव्यू द बायोडाटा ऑफ योर वाइफ कि उन्होंने इन 15-20 साल 25 साल में और क्या क्या सीख लिया है. जब शादी हुई थी तो वो अच्छी डांसर नहीं थी, अभी डांसर हो गई, आपको पता ही नहीं चला. वो अच्छा सिंगिंग करने लगी, आपको पता ही नहीं चला. और 20-24 नई डिशेज बना लेंगे, आपको पता ही नहीं चला. सो रिव्यू द बायोडाटा ऑफ योर वाइफ एंड ऑफ कोर्स एंजॉय, एक्सप्लोर एंड एंजॉय. सिमिलरली आप नमस्ते करना भूल गए तो वो आ गया. आप जूते चप्पल दादी नानी हमको बहुत हड़काती थी बचपन में, आई डोंट एंटर इन द हाउस विदाउट टेकिंग ऑफ योर शूज एंड चप्पल्स. अभी क्या है, वी आर सिटिंग ऑन द डाइनिंग टेबल विद चप्पल्स एंड जूताज. नो, दिस विल नॉट बी अलाउड. अभी आप आगे से जितनी भी शादी पार्टी में जाएंगे, बाहर सैनिटाइजर रखा होगा, वॉश बेसिन होगा, साबुन पानी होगा, सब मिलेगा. और आप चप्पल जूता बाहर निकालना सीख गए, आप हाथ धोना सीख गए, आप फिजिकल डिस्टेंसिंग मेंटेन करना सीख गए, और सबसे बड़ी बात, एयर पॉल्यूशन कम हो गया. सो एयर पॉल्यूशन रिलेटेड डिसऑर्डर दे हैव गोट डाउन. दिस इज द ओनली मंथ ऑन 5th मे देयर वाज वर्ल्ड एस्थमा डे एंड वी हैव नाउ विटनेस दैट नंबर ऑफ द एक्सर्वेशन ऑफ एस्थमा हैज गॉन डाउन. Number of chronic bronchitis cases have gone down. Number of the COPD cases have down. And probably some years will come when we will see that tuberculosis has gone down and pneumonia has gone, the lung cancer has down. So many other things have gone. Aap sochiye, 1.5 lakhs people were dying because of the road accident. Jab road pe koi log hi nahi to accident kahan se honge? So accident kam ho gaye. Aur hospitalization kam ho gaye. Sochiye, corporate hospital, private hospital in this country, they are already locked. और कहीं भी आपको ओवरफ्लो नहीं दिख रहा है. गवर्नमेंट डिजिटल ओपीडी चल रही है, घर पे ही सब हमें इलाज बता दे रहे हैं. तो अभी सोचना पड़ेगा कि इतनी भीड़ जो अस्पतालों में लगती थी फालतू में लगती थी. डिजिटल ओपीडी विल कंटिन्यू एंड वी विल कीप दी सॉल्विंग दी प्रॉब्लम ऑन टेलीफोन ओनली. सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पॉजिटिव साइड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ कोरोना.
एक बात मुझे कहने की इजाजत दे दीजिए डॉक्टर
जी. शुभा जी,
डोमेस्टिक वायलेंस केसेस हैव आल्सो इंक्रीज्ड अ लॉट ड्यूरिंग कोरोना वायरस. सो
ये बात जरूर विटनेस आई है. देखिए, डिप्रेशन बड़ा है, मैं मानता हूँ. एक स्टडी हुई है वेयर 20% ऑफ पीपल इन लॉकडाउन दे हैव इंक्रीज्ड देयर साइकेट्रिक डिसऑर्डर एंड ड्यू टू दिस रेस्टलेसनेस, ड्यू टू दिस डिप्रेशन, ड्यू टू एंजाइटी और ड्यू टू दिस यू सी क्लोज इंटरेक्शन. अब देखिए, जब माचिस की तीली झाड़ के पास जाएगी तो वहां पे आग जलेगी. अभी क्या होता था, हमारा पता चला हस्बैंड न्यूरोसर्जन है, वाइफ गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट है, तीन तीन एक दूसरे का दिमाग नहीं दिखते थे. अभी पास में रहेंगे तो थोड़ा बहुत तो जो पिछले 10 सालों का भरा हुआ है वो सब निकलेगा ना, निकलेगा तो होगा. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस साइकेट्रिक मैनिफेस्टेशन, 20% पीपल आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम वेरियस काइंड ऑफ साइकेट्रिक मैनिफेस्टेशन, दैट कैन बी अनदर टॉपिक ऑफ योर वेबिनार. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस साइकेट्रिक मैनिफेस्टेशन, प्रोबब्ली होम वायलेंस, दैट इज द ऑफ कोर्स नेगेटिव थिंग दैट यस, होम वायलेंस केसेस स्पेशली अगेंस्ट द वीमेन दे हैव इंक्रीज्ड. And I'm ready, of course, that most of the psychiatrists should come, the psychotherapists should come forward, and people need a lot of motivation, lot of counseling. For reducing this home violence.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dr. Suryakant. And with this, we come to the end of today's discussion. In today's SDG
talk,
co-hosted by IIM Indore and CNS, we were listening to Professor Dr. Suryakant. And we will meet again on Monday, 25th May at 9:30 a.m. to listen to the APCR-SHR 10 dialogues on issues related to coronavirus disease pandemic and young people in Asia and the Pacific region. Bye till then and stay safe. Our sincere thanks once again to Dr. Suryakant.
Thank you, Shubhani.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sir.